Hi, my name is William Doc Jones. I'm the Executive Director of International Jazz Day AZ Foundation. I'm excited to present to the Content Square family a brief history of this American art form called jazz. Jazz was not born on a Pacific day. It formed over years of slavery, pain, and discrimination. Jazz music led to the exploration of the pain and trouble of what slaves and African Americans went through during the course of many years.
My man's got a heart like a rock cast in the sea. My man's got a heart like a rock cast in the sea. My man's got a heart like a rocket in the sea. My man's got a heart like a rocket in the sea.
The early origins of jazz trace back to two sources in New Orleans history: African slaves and Creole descendants.
Well, now meet me at the bottom, bring me my running shoe. I said, meet me in the bottom, bring me my running shoe. When I come out the window, won't have no time to lose.
Jazz is a genre of music that originated in the African American community in the communities of New Orleans, Louisiana, in the 19th and early 20th century, with roots in blues and ragtime.
This is one that I wrote myself. See my jumper hanging on the line.
America in the 1920s. Wall Street was on the rise, cops was on the take, jazz was in the air, and alcohol had been banished, but certainly hadn't vanished. The great 1920s brought in the big speakeasy, jazz, and prohibition. The 1930s is the age of swing, with artists like Count Basie, Duke Ellington, Cab Calloway, and many more. Lionel Hampton, and solo artists like Charlie Parker, Dizzy Gillespie, Jelly Roll Martin, May Rayner, yes, Billie Holiday, and Ella Fitzgerald.
Everything you got, oh, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing. It don't gonna be the thing if it ain't got that
swing. Boy, what you gonna play that game?
Oh boy,
what you gonna play that game?
Palomar, Shalimar, Swanee Shore. Let me make this jive once more. Go.
The 1940s is known as bebop. That's when the tempo of the music sped up and bebop was double time in everything. Wow, what an era that was. Thank you. 1950s is a time known as cool jazz. That's when the tempo slowed back down and everything was real cool. Miles Davis, John Coltrane, Sonny Stitt, Gene Ammons, and Nina Simone. Wow, that music became, as we know, cool. In 1960 became known as modern jazz. That's when electronic and the tech world came into music. It was exciting to hear guitar players playing like saxophones, pianos playing like guitars. Herbie Hancock was the father of bringing in this electronic music.
I'd like to introduce you to a fantastic guitar player by the name of Wawa Watson. Lyricon, tenor saxophone, sax solo, soprano saxophone, the extraordinarily talented Benny Maupin.